If it's not you, it's not anyone. If it's not you, it's not anyone.
Like
you are the only one I'll ever love. Yeah. You, if it's not you, it's not anyone. Looking back on my life, you're the only good I've ever
done. Oh, I missed it. It is day 9. Athena is finishing up sound deadening mats before a big delivery on our next build day. And I need to confront my fears and get the final studs in the ceiling. It's not going to be easy. The metal's harder. So my idea to get studs in this thicker metal, I got this really stubby bit so it doesn't flex. Normal bit, little stubby one to make a hole. And more importantly, some good cutting oil. Here we go.
That wasn't so hard. Athena, it wasn't so hard.
So what I did was tried to measure the distance between that hole, that one I made, and that one. Transfer those to here, which you can't really see, and then scribe a line down the middle to make sure,
fingers crossed.
Can you see it?
That's rock solid.
Say see ya on the next build day.
See ya on the next build day.
I think that was lacking. Okay, we got all these bats of insulation for walls and ceiling. There's foam board insulation here that'll go in the floor. Thin plywood in here that's gonna make up the walls of the place. These beaded plies are gonna be the ceilings. There's like subfloor in there. There's thick plywood for the bed frame here. I was telling Athena, I think the one thing I'm really good at in this life, the only thing I'm really good at is ordering build materials for a project. It's kind of fun planning. It's kind of fun. So, let's build. I was finishing the last stud, ceiling stud up in the back, and I realized something kind of bad. Screws are coming out of the ceiling. Only on two of them. So I'm thinking we'll take an angle grinder to those and then seal them to make sure no water gets in. Oops. Next things next is to get the foam board insulation in the floors so we can get subfloor down. All right, that is insulation number one. Go check on foam fitter. Foam fitter, that's good. All right, day 10, you're wrapped. Say thank you, day 10.
Thank you, day 10.
Yeah, woo!
Folks, that is it. Happy Saturday. Today's Saturday. We'll see you tomorrow for Sunday. Stay tuned. Insulation is in. I don't have anything else to say. Thanks for building with us. See you soon.
We take a picture every day, so this is gonna be the picture today.